up, hustlers? It's your boy JT Hustles back again with another video. And in this video, I want to talk to you guys on why you shouldn't do YouTube for the money. I know you hear people say that a lot of times, but I'm going to give you the breakdown so you can understand it. Win, 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 win. Turn the deuce to a 4 to a 9. Made history. Half to a hole overnight. This is victory. Win, 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 win. Alright, hustlers, I'm going to share with you guys what a lot of these YouTubers may not share with you guys because they want to flex and seem like they're doing better than what they are on YouTube. What I'm putting on the screen right now is how the YouTube channel is doing financially speaking. It has 400,000 views, 445,560 views, 15,874 subscribers. Over 500,000 minutes of watch time with 520,094 minutes, 97,857 views, and over 3,000 new subscribers just in the last month alone. In the last 28 days to be exact. Now maybe those numbers don't sound impressive to you, but to me they do. And all of that still equals out to $570.83. There still has to be an adjustment done on your money as well, because this money fluctuates up and down every day. So if you click on your estimated revenue, it gives you this breakdown that shows you that it's actually $548.92. How do you make money on YouTube, you may ask? You make money by people viewing the content and clicking on the ads. Long story short, that's how you make money. No matter all of those views I'm getting, all of the subscribers I gain, all of the likes, financially speaking, that don't mean nothing. And I want you guys to know, believe it or not, I really grind on this YouTube channel. This YouTube channel is less than a year old. I got over 100 videos. I put a lot of time in the game so far when it comes to recording content, editing content, gotta upload it. If people leave comments, you gotta engage with them. Sometimes you gotta answer questions or just like the comment just to let them know you see them. Be just happy that they're supporting the channel. Now, granted, there are a lot of big YouTube channels out that's making a ton of money. There are some ways you can check it. They're not 100% accurate, but I'm going to tell you a common one real quick. It's called Social Blade. I'm going to pull that up, put it on the screen for you guys right now. Be honest with you guys. Social Blade is not 100% accurate. In some cases, it's not even close. Still, a lot of YouTubers use this. I'm going to pull up the man that's arguably the biggest YouTuber on the platform. His name's PewDiePie. This tells me that PewDiePie has 3,591 videos that he uploaded on the YouTube. Has over 65 million subscribers. And it looks like he crossed the billion mark when it comes to views. You guys can correct me if I'm wrong, because that's a really big number. If I click select channel, it tells me he has a total grade of A. A lot of good information. The views he has for the last 30 days are 294 million. Subscribers he got in the last 30 days, 969,000. His estimated monthly earnings are between 73 G's to 1.2 million every single month. His estimated yearly earnings are between 882,000 and 14 M's. People see numbers like this and feel like, yo, if they make at least half of that, or maybe even third of that, they'll be solid. Well, let me tell you something. There are a lot of YouTubers out that are nowhere near PewDiePie. So, I'm not trying to discourage you guys and say that y'all can't catch them and pass them. But I want you to realistically know that the odds aren't in your favor to catch them or to get nowhere near them. But by all means, please prove me wrong. Start editing videos, recording content, editing videos, uploading, hack the algorithm or figure it out, whatever you want to call it, and pass them. I wish you guys the best. But for the vast majority of people, not going to make crazy money on YouTube. Again, this is just an estimate. Let's go to my page and see how JT Hustle stacks up to PewDiePie. As I got 130 videos uploaded on the YouTube. It says I have zero subscribers because my subscriber count is hidden. So that's going to throw off some of the analytics right there. Then it says I have over 400,000 video views, which the views aren't really too far off. If I hit select channel on me, it says I make between $26 and $423 a month, which you guys see the number that I showed you that was the actual analytics that I see on my page that this software can't see and nobody else can see except me, you'll see that this number's a little low. The estimated yearly earnings are a little low. It says I'll make between $317 and $5,000 this year on YouTube. But again, views can fluctuate every single month. So I can get way less views next month. I can get a ton more views next month. People can click on all the ads. People can never click on another ad. Like, it's so volatile in this environment that it's really not wise for you to get into YouTube with the mentality of you're just going to make a lot of money. Because there's nothing to say that people are going to give you a bunch of views and click all the ads and subscribe to the channel. There's some YouTube channels out there that when I check them out, they make good quality videos. It's great content. They've been on YouTube way longer than me, and I get more subscribers than them. I get more views than them. You start YouTube, don't even worry about that. Because if you're thinking like that, you're not going to be in this game long term, and you never going to make no money. Do YouTube for another reason. Granted, I'm not going to say don't do YouTube for the money, because I'm going to be honest with you. People do YouTube for two reasons. I don't care what kind of channel they got. I studied the game. Over 90% of YouTubers do YouTube for either one of two reasons, and some of them do it for both. It's either for the money, because it's passive income. You can be out doing whatever. People can still be viewing your videos, clicking ads or whatever. You still make a little extra money. You get that little check next month based off of the views you got this month or whatever. And that can go on and on to the end of time. Or people cannot monetize their channel and they can build their brand. So it's just like they build up a name for themselves, a rep for themselves and their business or their business, however they decide to do it. And then now they have a platform that they can market off of or do whatever it is they want to do that can help monetize the channel outside of views. Now, it's different ways to make money on YouTube besides your views. Views is just the most common way that most people make money off of YouTube. You can sell merchandise. You can create other businesses. There's a lot of different things you can do. All start from nothing in YouTube. So you're going to start off with zero subscribers, zero views. Just like everybody else, you're going to have to grind. For the vast majority of us, we're going to put the time in. We're going to build our account up. Maybe one day, all us small YouTubers today will have 100,000 subscribers next year, or 1 million subscribers next year, or years down the line. I'm really doing it for brand. Yes, I make a little money from it, but the first YouTube check that I get is already spent. I bought school supplies and giving it out to kids before school start. I want to be the guy that can say that, hey, I helped this person create this huge transportation company by just sowing that seed in their mind that they can do it, this is how you start, or help that young lady start the online business that blows up and becomes super big because I just told her, here's some basics on how to sell stuff online, and she just took the game and ran with it. And now she's financially free and she can set a family up. And that may sound cliche to a lot of people, may sound vain to a lot of people, but that's what I'm in it for. I'm making YouTube videos for the people, trying to put them on, because it's a lot of stuff that I'm learning or have learned that I just want to share with the people, because I realized that I was given the knowledge that I have to share it. I'm not better than nobody. I'm not smarter than nobody. So I just pass it along. And that's the whole point of this video as well, too. So if you want to do YouTube, so core, you can say you just want to run the checkup on YouTube. I'm going to tell you right now, you're going to do a few videos. It's going to get some backlash. Maybe you get some troll comments. Maybe you get some thumbs down. Maybe you don't really get no subscribers in the beginning. It's going to be real discouraging. You're going to have to grind it out. So if the only thing that keeps you uploading is money, you dead in the water when you first start out. Because there is no money in the beginning. Until you get 1,000 subscribers, 4,000 watch hours, and then get to the top of YouTube's list, then there is no monetization. I hit 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours and still had to wait at least 2 months before the channel was monetized. So if I was just in it for money, I make more money just doing the businesses that I try to teach people a little bit of stuff about. I could have just cut this camera off and use this time now to spend with my daughter, spend with my family, just relax or work on my other businesses. Like, it doesn't make sense to do YouTube for the money in the beginning when you're a small YouTuber. So you gotta have something in you to keep you going. So if nothing else, do it because it makes you happy. Do it to build up your brand. Do it to help people. Find something else other than money to keep you up recording these videos, editing these videos, wanting to keep uploading them, wanting to keep feeding your team, growing your brand, growing your family. To all my hustlers, stay hustling. JT Hustles, I'm gone. Win, win, win. 100 ballers in the club at one time. Hey, so tonight, every